LadyDrinks is an organization, it's a community, it's a movement, and I am championing South Asian professional women, ages 35 to 55, senior to mid-level management or entrepreneurs. I just think as women, it's hard to sometimes find support systems in our own immediate circles, in our families, in our spouses, in our siblings. So sometimes that support system has to be built. And so what I'm doing, and as I've done with my own career, is creating a room where like-minded women are coming together. I'm creating events, I'm doing fireside chats, I'm doing skydiving retreats, I'm taking women to Paris, I'm taking women to Italy. I'm pushing you outside your comfort zone. So now you're having a shared experience. And then the networking just happens organically. But I'm really hoping that I'm just breaking down all the doors so you feel like the conversation can flow freely. You're cherry picking who gets to be that support system. If it's 12 o'clock at night and you need to pick up the phone and call somebody and be like, hey, you know, I'm unleashing this new line of clothing and I just don't know how to price this tunic. And somebody that's going to be on the other end that's going to pick up the phone, first of all, and not judge you. Now, I'm such a strong believer in having those support systems. And I really think for women to be successful, they need to build that for themselves. So really, at the end of the day, like, that's the mission statement with which I lead with LadyDrinks. But I'm also just really, really, really trying to push you outside of your comfort zone because I want to see what else is possible for you.